Did you know there's a bank in Italy that takes cheese as collateral on loans? Credem Bank began accepting wheels of Parmesan cheese as security on its small business loans back in 1953 and continues doing so today. It currently holds over 400,000 wheels of cheese worth more than 190 million euros or $205 million.